The women took center stage at the Golden Grizzly Open with a fast-paced 4K race. Oakland's Sammy Mondre led the pack at the halfway point. Mondre would lead the Golden Grizzlies with a time of 15:20.6.
It felt pretty good. I was kind of scared going out there by myself. I would keep looking back for my teammates, but I felt pretty pushed. I feel like they have a strong team this year.